amazing.
Amazing, man.
It's amazing.
This is crazy good. Amazing.
So you're ready to cook amazing food. Here's 5 hacks I learned through the past year cooking sous vide. Let's do it. First, cook the higher temperature steak. Once completely cooked, then drop the temperature down and cook the lower temp steak. At the same time, keeping the high temp steak in there, and they'll both come out at the same time, perfectly cooked for your guests. Buy in bulk. Season the steaks well. Make sure to use rock salt, not fine salt. Vacuum seal and freeze it immediately before the steak starts sweating, and cook it up sous vide anytime. Perfect steaks anytime, quick and easy. Don't even think about it. Don't do it. Don't you ever use butter on your steak. Never pre-sear your meat. Doesn't matter what it is. Steak, pork, lamb, it will not be better. And that's a fact. So you want to smoke, but you don't have a smoke gun. Here's a tip they've been doing in the Middle East for years. Light up a small piece of charcoal real good. Once it's light up, throw a little bit of olive oil, and there you go. You're smoking on a budget. Guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. This was a quick 5 tips in 90 seconds. If you do enjoy this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you're not a subscriber, be sure to subscribe. I have amazing video coming right up. And remember, if you're interested in anything I use, everything is in the description below. Thank you so much, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.